Leptospirosis is a disease caused by bacteria and transmitted by rodents, usually rats. It is most prevalent in the rainy season. This disease is found in the South American countries of Uruguay, Brazil, Ecuador, Argentina, Venezuela, Chile, and Colombia. It is also found in the Central American countries of Panama, El Salvador, Nicaragua, and Costa Rica, as well as the Caribbean countries of Trinidad and Tobago, Barbados, Jamaica, and Cuba.